Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at noggin.com.
Come gather round, grab a seat, take a plate and some food to eat. The turkey's done, we made the corn, a pie is baking and the fire's warm. Because when everyone's together, everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share. The stuffing makes me simply stuffed. What's next to try? Oh boy, that's tough. There are yams and rolls and food galore. Want some dessert? We've still got more. Because when everyone's together, everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share. More thanks to give, more friends to hug, more ways to show we're filled with love. So join us for this splendid feast. We're filled with thanks and lots to eat. Because when everyone's together, everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share. We're thankful that we have so much to share. Listen, Z, have you ever heard so many animals? There's Connie the cow. She's mooing. Cows love to moo. Oh, and look here. It's a family of pigs. They're oinking. Listen, Patty is oinking loudest of all. Hear that baa sound? That means there are sheep nearby. Hi, Maddie. Z, this is Hedgie the hedgehog. I don't know what sound a hedgehog makes. Is that a sock on your nose?
To find out when Connie's on, log on to noggin.com.
Now it's story time on Noggin. The story of the clever turtle.
Once upon a time, there lived a turtle that played beautiful music with his flute in the forest. One day, a man walking through the forest heard the music, and when he saw the turtle, he decided to bring him home to make turtle soup. He put the turtle in a cage and told his children, "Don't let this turtle out." And he went back to work in his garden. The turtle played his flute and danced, which made the children laugh. Then the turtle stopped. "Dance some more," said the children.
"There's not enough room in this cage. Let me out, and then I can," said the turtle.
So the children opened the cage, and the turtle began to dance closer and closer to the woods. Suddenly, he danced right under a bush and disappeared into the forest. Worried that their father would be mad, the children painted a rock to look like the turtle. When it was time for dinner, the father thought the painted rock was the turtle, and he began to cook it. He stirred and stirred and waited, but something was terribly wrong. This soup would not cook. He was cooking a rock. But where was the turtle? The children told him that the turtle had tricked them, and he had escaped. Now they were sorry they had tricked their father. The next day, their father went back into the forest and searched and searched, but there was no sign of the clever turtle anywhere.
That's the end of the well-known story of the clever turtle. But then what happened? Norman made up a story to tell what he thinks happened next.
Hi, my name is Norman, and I'm five. And this is what I think would happen to clever turtle. The turtle ran into the woods and hid behind the tree. Guess what? There was a big bear hiding behind that tree, too. And the bear said, "Get up on my shoulders. I'll help you out. Let's go for a swim." And put the turtle on his back like a knapsack. He got into the river and they jumped in. They swam like this. Uh-oh. Suddenly they got stuck in a patch of quicksand. The bear said, "Help!" And the turtle said, "Help!" Then there was a poof, and a fairy appeared. And she was a good fairy. And she said, "Hokka pokka!" And the quicksand disappeared. And they had a picnic. It was awesome. They ate bananas and apples and chocolate ice cream. They lived happy ever after, the end.
That's the story of the clever turtle. And that's Norman's story of what happened next. You can imagine what happened next, too.
Go to Noggin.com to make up your own story. Thanks again for helping us out. This pie is just about the most lip-smackingly delicious pie I've ever tasted. What do you think, Z? My words exactly. Max and Ruby is next.
Max and Ruby.
Somebody, or should I say some birdie, is playing a drum. Wow, Z, you're quite the percussive prodigy, a masterful musician, a brilliant bongo birdie. In other words, you're pretty good. Let me give it a try. Stupendous! Would you like to play along too? After Z drums the rhythm, you play the same. Why don't you clap along, like me? It's music to my antlers. Even better. Whew! I simply love the sound of everyone playing together. You know what else I love the sound of? Saying, Jack's Big Music Show is coming up soon. Hello there! A little bird told me that today was your birthday. You there! Yes, you, right there. So, in honor of your special day, we want to sing a birthday song just for you. Everyone ready?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Feel free to sing along.
Well, today is your birthday, we're so glad you came along. Today is your birthday, so we're singing this song. 1 year older, 1 year bigger, fun.
We've really grown a lot.
1 year older, 1 year smarter, there's no telling when you'll stop. Today is your birthday, we're so glad you came along. Today is your birthday, and we're singing you this song.
Make a wish.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com.
Hi, tech support. Yeah, I think my mouse is broken. Can you send somebody to fix it, please? Yeah, well, these shapes aren't going to match themselves.
I think we can expect an increase in sales as we move into the fourth quarter. Here's the projected outcome.
There's a whole world for your preschooler to explore at Noggin.com. It's safe, educational, and entertaining. You'll love it as much as they do.
Nice work, Sarah. Pretty stars.
Noggin. It's like preschool on TV and online.
In a special Dora the Explorer movie, Dora and Boots have to rescue someone they never thought they'd have to rescue.
Dora! Boots!
To save Swiper, Dora must win the King's Dance Contest.
This is going to be muy difícil.
She's going to need your help.
Help us dance! Dance like you've got ants in your pants!
So put on your dancing shoes and help Dora rescue Swiper in her special movie, Dance to the Rescue, Friday at 11 o'clock on Nick Jr.
Let's dance!
Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
I'm not perfect. No, I'm not. I'm not perfect. But I've got what I've got. I
special, featuring stories from Noggin's newest play pals, Ebb and Flo. Come along with Flo and her dog and best friend Ebb as they explore the fascinating world that surrounds their home on the water. Join our frolicky friends as they discover the importance of patience and friendship during their fun-filled days by the shore.
Watch Z's Bookshelf Special for the premiere of Ebb and Flo, Monday, November 14th at 11:30 a.m. with encores all week long. Check Noggin.com for details.
Hello again. Remember that rhythm Z taught us? Yeah, that's the one. Well, what do you say we try it faster? Do it, Z. One more time. Faster. One more time. Faster. Whew, I don't know about you, but I'm beat. How about we take a break? After all, Jack's big music show is next.
Jack, you don't have much time. We have to leave soon for soccer.
Spiffy.
Hello. You know, everyone adores a picnic. And for Z and me, it's just not a picnic without ants. Hey there, fellas.
Howdy.
Hi.
Now, who wants potato salad?
Me.
I'll pass.
They're going to need some forks, Z. Each ant should get one fork. Do we have enough forks? Let's count to check. First, the ants.
One, two, three, four.
Four ants. Now let's count the forks.
One, two, three.
Three forks. Four ants and three forks. Which do we have more of? Ants or forks?
Ants.
I am impressed. We have more ants than forks. Z, could you find our friend another fork? As for the rest of you, how do you feel about Sloppy Joe's?
Woo, yay! How about a banana?
Well, fellas, I hope you'll stick around. Franklin is coming up soon. Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.
My mom is just like a mother kangaroo. She carries me around everywhere we go. I love going places with my mom. Are we there yet? Thanks, Mom.
Hello, everyone. Z and I would like you to meet our talented and tuneful friend, Jack. He simply adores making music. And he likes making music with new friends even better. Get ready, because we're going to play along with Jack.
Come on, everybody, give your foot a tap. Come on, everybody, give your hands a clap.
Isn't this fantastic, Z? For more terrific toe-tapping tunes, come visit Jack's Big Music Show.
Jack's Big Music Show, every day at 12:30 p.m. and 4:30 p.m. Eastern, only on Noggin.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com.
Boy, have I got something to show you. Take a look at this. I have right here in my hand a jack, one tiny little jack. But we can't play with just one jack. What do we need? We need jacks. The plural of the word jack is jacks. Plural means more than one. See? One jack, lots of jacks. Jacks is plural. Here's another one. What's better than one flower? Flowers! Beautiful! The plural of flower is flowers. Plural means more than one. Oh, I think I'm going to like this one. What's delicious pumpkin pie? Oh, pumpkin pies! Pies! My favorite plural of all! What do you think, Z? Z? Oh, there you are, playing a game of jacks with a squirrel. Z? Sure. I know the plural of squirrel. Squirrels! Days are the sunniest, jokes are the funniest, rabbits are the bunniest, hives are the honeyest, elephants the tunniest, troubles they're the nunniest, everywhere I go. Straws are the bendiest, time is the spendiest, cards are the sendiest, books are the lendiest, fun's the pretendiest, friends are the friendliest, everywhere I go. Berries are the fruitiest, shoes are the bootiest, puppies are the cutiest, treasure is the lootiest, teams are the rootiest, horns are the tootiest, everywhere I go. Birds are the tweetiest, candy is the sweetiest, socks are the feediest, tricks are the treatiest, drums are the beatiest, lunch is the eatiest, everywhere I go. Flowers are the smelliest, jams are the jelliest, green's the umbrelliest, tails are the telliest, wishing is the welliest, buttons are the belliest, everywhere I go. Skies are the blueiest, cows are the mooiest, gum is the chewiest, ghosts are the booiest, goo is the gooiest, you can be your ewiest, everywhere I go.
What should we do?
That's That's a great idea, Z. Can we connect the yellow car here?
Yes
is right. Look at this perfect pattern. Yellow, blue, yellow, blue, yellow, blue, yellow. Thanks for your help. Miffy is coming up soon. Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
I can't wait for the day to begin.
Come on, Birdie, start singing early.
I get dressed up and I call my friends.
Worms wiggling, everybody's giggling.
It's time to get out and play. Where do we go today?
Thank you.
Noggin is proud to present the Z's Bookshelf Special, featuring stories from Noggin's newest play pals, Ebb and Flo. Come along with Flo and her dog and best friend Ebb as they explore the fascinating world that surrounds their home on the water. Join our frolicky friends as they discover the importance of patience and friendship during their fun-filled days by the shore.
Watch Z's Bookshelf Special for the premiere of Ebb and Flo, Monday, November 14th at 11:30 a.m. with encores all week long. Check Noggin.com for details.
Thanks for helping Z put the train together. You are truly amazing with patterns. Get it? Truly amazing. Ha! All aboard! Miffy is next.
Miffy. Smart little bunny.
Miffy.
A cute little bunny.
Greetings, everybody. I'd like you to meet our amiga, Henrietta. Come on out and say hola, Henrietta.
Hola.
Hola is Spanish for hello. You see, Henrietta speaks Spanish and English. Today, Henrietta is teaching Z and me some Spanish words for different colors.
Take a look at this bug. This bug here that you're looking at, this bug is verde. Verde is Spanish for green.
Verde. Verde. Can you say verde?
Verde.
Verde.
Muy bien. Say, Henrietta, teach us another color.
Okay. Do you see this ant? This ant, this one right here, is rojo. Rojo is Spanish for red.
Rojo. Rojo. Can you say rojo?
Rojo. Rojo.
Muy bien. Henrietta, do you have another color for us?
Oh. Azul. Azul is Spanish for blue.
Azul. Azul. Can you say azul?
Azul.
Azul.
Muy bien. So, Henrietta, is there anything here that's the color azul?
Uh-huh. Something here is azul.
Do you see anything that's the color azul?
Z.
Good idea. I'll ask Z. Z, do you see something azul?
It's Z.
Call me crazy, Z, but I don't think there's anything azul.
It's Z.
Oh, my. Z is certainly azul. That was a good one, Henrietta.
Yeah, I thought you would like that.
Dora the Explorer is coming up soon. Now it's time for snack time on Noggin. Hello there, cooking cousins. Before we start cooking with Luis, there are a few simple rules. Whenever you see any one of these pictures, you'll know which rule to follow. A soap lets you know that you should always wash your hands before preparing food. A frying pan lets you know that you should always have a grown-up nearby when using a stove. A knife lets you know that you should always have a grown-up cut things for you. These rules will make cooking fun and safe for everyone. Whoa, my tummy's rumbling. Time to start cooking with Luis.
I'm making hot dogs for my friends, then we're going bowling.
Hot chili cook.
Before cooking, wash your hands. Now let's butter the rolls.
Get the butter and cut some off.
You can use a little bit more. Sounds ready? Now let's do the thing more. Mom or Dad could cut them, but I like telling them. Put the roll on the bench, splat some butter, and then wipe the roll everywhere. My friends are going to love this. These are my friends. Tally, Sean, and me. First, let's drink. Let's have the 50-50. Half fruit juice and half soda water. This is soda water. Why did that one do that? That's for Tally.
Cheese.
That's time to put our dogs on. Ask Mama to buy some more.
These are the real hot dogs.
Hot doggies.
No, hot puppies. Get Mama to put these in the bowling ball. One for Charlie, one for Sean, and one for me. Pour the fine bits into the hot. Then we can eat them. Here's the pot, get your parents to help. Yummy. Now let's make the hot dogs. Put the fine bit in the wall. Sean, don't sauce?
Yeah.
Big blob?
Well, then house is simply the best. Maisie is coming up soon. Now it's time to take a field trip on Noggin. Buenos dias, amigos. My friend Jose is going to spend some time at the peluqueria, the barber shop. Let's tag along. Some play games while they wait. These men are playing dominoes. Jose joins in. The barber pays close attention during the haircut. He uses a comb, scissors, and a razor to do the job right. Barbers use a whisk to brush away any stray hairs. Now it's Jose's turn in the barber's chair. The barber pulls out a clean comb. How about a shave? First, we lather some shaving cream where your whiskers grow. What? You're too young to grow whiskers? Well, we'll just pretend to shave you then. When you grow up, we'll use a real razor. Muy hermoso. In other words, very handsome. Hi there. You know, everyone has a name. It could be Karen, or Rex, Sonny, or Jose. What's your name? Wow, that's a lovely name. Take a look at this. This is my name. My name is Moose A. Moose. It's a little long, so most people just call me Moose. Now point your peepers at this. This is Z's name. It's not as long as mine, but I think Z is a beautiful name. Most people call Z, well, Z. But do you know what I call Z? My friend.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com.
And if you take a look at this year's earnings chart as compared to the previous 2 years, which one is biggest? Is it this one? Maybe this one.
Hey, it's Franklin. Coming over to play.
Edgar Weintraub, please hold.
On TV, online, and on demand every day, Noggin is the only commercial-free educational network dedicated to your preschooler. You'll love it as much as they do.
Bill, we're letting you go. Unless you can tell me which one of these shapes is an octagon.
Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
Noggin is proud to present the Z's Bookshelf Special, featuring stories from Noggin's newest play pals, Eb and Flo. Come along with Flo and her dog and best friend Eb as they explore the fascinating world that surrounds their home on the water. Join our frolicky friends as they discover the importance of patience and friendship during their fun-filled days by the shore.
Watch Z's Bookshelf Special for the premiere of Eb and Flo, Monday, November 14th at 11:30 a.m. with encores all week long. Check Noggin.com for details.
Banana. Basket. Baloney. Boulder. Balloon. You know, there are lots of things that begin with a B sound. Can you give me a B sound?
B. B.
Beautiful. Hey, what do we have here? Take a look at these three toys Z picked out. One of these toys starts with the B sound. Can you find the toy that begins with the B sound? Is it this car?
No.
Well, what about this wagon?
No.
Well, then maybe it's this boat.
Yes.
You are simply the best when it comes to the B sound. Do you know what else is simply the best? Miffy is coming up soon.
See you later, Maisie. You can always keep playing with this mouse by using your mouse. Go to Noggin.com and click on Maisie.
Do you hear that? It sounds like somebody, or should I say some birdie, is playing a drum. Wowzy! You're quite the percussive prodigy, a masterful musician, a brilliant bongo birdie. In other words, you're pretty good. Let me give it a try. Stupendous! Would you like to play along too? After Z drums the rhythm, you play the same. Why don't you clap along, like me? It's music to my antlers. Even better. Whew! I simply love the sound of everyone playing together. You know what else I love the sound of? Saying, Blues Clues is coming up soon.
Buzzy, buzzy, bee, bop, boogie, bee, bop, boogie.
Since we've got a little more time, what do you say we try another rhyme? Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a...
Dream,
right. Truly remarkable, my rhyming friend. But now our rhyming is at an end. Blue's Clues is next.
This show is made for Noggin by Nick Jr.
Come on in. What did you say?
A clue.
You see a clue?
They see it.
Hello, everyone. Z and I are looking for some wormy friends of ours. Do you see any worms around here? Hey, there they are. You know, one thing our wormy friends do wonderfully is make shapes. Show everyone at home what you can do. Looking good, guys. Really ship shape. One of these worms is making a triangle. A triangle is a shape with three sides, like this. Can you find the triangle? Look at this shape. Let's count the sides.
One, two, three, four.
Four sides. Is this worm making a triangle?
No.
No. We're looking for the shape with three sides. How about this worm? Is this worm making a triangle? Count the sides.
One, two, three. Yes.
Three sides. It's a triangle, like Z's. And what a tremendous triangle it is. Good job, everyone. Let's find another shape. Let's look for the pentagon. A pentagon is a shape with five sides, like this. Look at these two shapes. Count their sides. Which shape is the five-sided pentagon?
One, two, three, four.
Four sides.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five sides.
That one. The bottom.
That's right. That worm is making a shape with five sides. That worm is making a pentagon. Boy, you worms sure know your shapes. And so do all of you, my friends. Say, why don't you stick around? Ubi is coming up soon. Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin. Two doggy friends, one big, one small. That little fella sure wants that frisbee. There they are playing in the snow. Good thing dogs have furry coats to keep them warm. It looks like these two are having fun with that frisbee. But that orange ball looks mighty fun, too.
In a special Dora the Explorer movie, Dora and Boots have to rescue someone they never thought they'd have to rescue.
Dora! Boots! Help!
To save Swiper, Dora must win the King's Dance Contest.
This is going to be muy difícil.
She's gonna need your help.
Help us dance! Dance like you've got ants in your pants!
So put on your dancing shoes and help Dora rescue Swiper in her special movie, Dance to the Rescue, Friday at 11 o'clock on Nick Jr.
Let's dance!
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com. How do you use your Noggin?
I like to say the days. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
I use my Noggin.
Noggin is proud to present the Z's Bookshelf Special, featuring stories from Noggin's newest play pals, Eb and Flo. Come along with Flo and her dog and best friend Eb as they explore the fascinating world that surrounds their home on the water. Join our frolicky friends as they discover the importance of patience and friendship during their fun-filled days by the shore.
Watch Z's Bookshelf Special for the premiere of Eb and Flo, Monday, November 14th at 11:30 a.m. with encores all week long. Check Noggin.com for details.
Be sure to say thank you to our sensational subterranean chums here for making all those great shapes. Looks like they have some more shapes in mind. Oh, look at that. I love this game too. Ubi is next.
Ubi's like me.
Ubi is saying goodbye for now on your TV, but he's always with you at Noggin.com. Just click on Ubi and lend him a hand.
Hello there! Z and I are underground with our friends, the worms. Take a look at these worms. They look alike, but some worms are longer than others. One of these is the longest worm. Can you find the longest worm? Is it this one?
No.
No. She's a long worm, not the longest. Could this be the longest worm?
No.
No.
No. She's longer than the first worm, but certainly not the longest worm of all. Is this one the longest?
Yeah.
Brilliant! She is the longest worm of all. And as long as we're all here together, what do you say we stick around for the next show? Lazy Town is coming up soon. Now it's story time on Noggin. The story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears.
Once upon a time, in a house in the woods, lived three bears, Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear. One morning, Papa Bear made porridge for his family, but it was too hot to eat, so the bears went for a walk while it cooled down. A little girl named Goldilocks smelled something delicious and followed it right into the bear's house. She tasted Papa Bear's bowl of porridge, but it was too hot. Mama Bear's porridge was too cold. Baby Bear's porridge was just right, so Goldilocks ate it all up. Yummy! Then Goldilocks was tired, so she sat in Papa Bear's chair, but it was much too hard. She tried Mama Bear's chair, but it was much too soft. Baby Bear's chair was just right, but she rocked on it back and forth so many times it broke into pieces. Now Goldilocks was very tired, so she tried Papa Bear's bed. It was much too hard. She tried Mama Bear's bed. It was much too soft. Then she tried Baby Bear's little bed. It was just right, and Goldilocks fell fast asleep. Soon the three bears came home and saw someone had tasted Mama and Papa Bear's porridge and had eaten Baby Bear's porridge all up. In the living room, someone had sat in Mama and Papa Bear's chairs, and Baby Bear's chair was broken into pieces. Upstairs, Mama and Papa Bear's beds were a mess, and Baby Bear saw what looked like a pile of blankets on
sleeping in my bed, Baby Bear cried so loud that he woke up Goldilocks.
Ah! Screamed Goldilocks when she saw the bears. Ah! Screamed the bears as Goldilocks ran down the stairs and right out of their house.
That's the end of the well-known story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. But then what happened? Juliet made up a story to tell what she thinks happened next.
Hi, I'm Juliet, and this is what happened to Goldilocks and the bears. She went back to the bear's house and she knocked the door. Knock, knock, knock. Papa Bear opened the door and said, "Who are you?" And then Mama Bear went to the door and said, "Who are you?" And then she said, "I'm Goldilocks." She apologized to the bears, and Goldilocks said, "Maybe I can take her out for breakfast since I sort of ate your breakfast." Papa Bear said, "Okay." Mama Bear said, "Well, that's a good idea. We're kind of hungry." So they went to Papa Bear's car, and they drove to the restaurant, and Papa Bear had a big stack of pancakes, and he almost finished all the maple syrup. Mama Bear had a lot of waffle with vanilla ice cream. Baby Bear had a little bowl of porridge and a medium-sized bottle of milk. Goldilocks was too full. She just had a little bit of orange juice. After they were done eating, they decided to go to the park. Baby Bear swung on the swings. Goldilocks sliding on the slides. Baby Bear said, "Let's go to the teeter totter. Are you as happy there?" "Wee, I'm having so much fun." Mama Bear and Papa Bear decided Goldilocks and Baby Bear can play any day they wanted to. And it was happily ever after, the end.
That's the story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. And that's Juliet's story of what happened next. You can imagine what happened next, too. Go to Noggin.com to make up your own story.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com.
Come gather round, grab a seat, take a plate and some food to eat. The turkey's done, we made the corn, a pie is baking and the fire's warm. Because when everyone's together, everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share. The stuffing makes me simply stuffed. What's next to try? Oh boy, that's tough. There are yams and rolls and food galore. Want some dessert? We've still got more. Because when everyone's together, everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share. More thanks to give, more friends to hug, more ways to show we're filled with love. So join us for this splendid feast. We're filled with thanks and lots to eat. Because when everyone's together, everyone is happy. We're thankful that we have so much to share. We're thankful that we have so much to share.
Listen, Z, have you ever heard so many animals? There's Connie the cow. She's mooing. Cows love to moo. Oh, and look here. It's a family of pigs. They're oinking. Listen, Patty is oinking loudest of all. Hear that baa sound? That means there are sheep nearby. Hi, Maddie. Z, this is Hedgy the hedgehog. I don't know what sound a hedgehog makes. Is that a sock on your nose?
To find out when Connie's on, log on to Noggin.com.
Find out which worm is the longest.
Boy, I bet it takes you forever to put your sock on. Lazy Town is next. Look who I see, Z. It's our busy, buzzing buddy, Bee. Hi there, Bee.
Oh, hello, Moose. Hello, Z. Would you help me? I'm looking for a certain flower, but I'm just not sure which flower is which.
Oh, well, I think we can help with that. Will you help Bee find her flower?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Okay, Bee, can you tell us which flower you're looking for?
Okie doke. I need to find a yellow flower.
A yellow flower. Is it this one?
No.
No. This is a green flower. Is this one the yellow flower?
Yeah.
You're absolutely right. This is the yellow flower. You know your colors. There you go, Bee. We should do this again sometime.
Oh, thank you, but I'm looking for a yellow flower with a long stem. This flower has a short stem.
So it does. Well, let's look at these flowers over here. Is this a yellow flower with a long stem?
No.
No. This flower is indeed yellow, but the stem is quite short. How about this one?
Yeah.
You're right, my fantastic flower-finding friends. Here you go, Bee. It's your yellow flower with a long stem.
My goodness, thanks.
Say, why don't you stick around? Jack's big music show is coming up soon.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist.
Give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com. How do you use your Noggin?
I like to sit on a fire engine. I like to, but I never get to. I call a fire engine. I pretend that I'm playing with my brother in the fire engine.
Thank you for helping Bee find the beautiful yellow flower.
Beautiful?
Oh, I get it. Beautiful. You know what else is beautiful? Jack's big music show is next.
Jack, we don't have a lot of time. We've got to leave soon for your snorkeling lessons.
Spiffy.
Hello! Z and I are following this recipe here. For this recipe, I need exactly 4 blueberries. In this basket, I have 1, 2 blueberries. The recipe calls for 4 blueberries. Do I need more blueberries?
Yes!
Okay. Z, drop in another berry. How many do I have now? Let's count to check. 1, 2, 3. I have 3 blueberries. The recipe calls for 4 blueberries. Do I have enough?
No.
No.
Do I still need more?
Yes.
Let's count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 blueberries. That's exactly what we need for this recipe. Z, it looks like we have all the berries we need for Grandma Moose's mouth-watering blueberry pie. Yum! Thanks for your help. Oh, we're in for a tremendous treat. You know what? You're in for a treat, too. Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up soon. Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
Under a shady tree, you and me. Under a shady tree, you and me. Lying under a shady tree, you and me.
Under a shady tree, you and me.
Can you feel the breeze blow by? Can you feel it on your face? This is our special place.
Under a shady tree.
energy to let you play all day.
Let's play all day!
Yeah!
Don't let the folks from LazyTown have all the fun. Catch them if you can on Noggin. Visit LazyTown every day at 4 p.m. on Noggin.
Here's a big thanks from a budding artist. This November, Noggin says give a grateful greeting to someone you care about. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at Noggin.com.
And if you take a look at this year's earnings chart as compared to the previous 2 years, which one is biggest? Is it this one?
Hey, it's Franklin. Coming over to play.
Edgar Weintraub, please hold.
On TV, online, and on demand every day, Noggin is the only commercial-free educational network dedicated to your preschooler. You'll love it as much as they do.
Bill, we're letting you go. Unless you can tell me which one of these shapes is an octagon.
Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
Would you look at this superb sunset, Z? You know, the sun setting means the day is ending. Most of our Noggin friends have gone for the day, but Z and I still have a few things left to do before we can go. We have books to put away, messes to pick up, and... Oh, right, and goldfish to feed. Okay, Z, now remember, don't feed Hermes too much. Thanks again for helping us out. This pie is just about the most lip-smackingly delicious pie I've ever tasted. What do you think, Z? My words exactly. Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is next. Somebody, or should I say some birdie, is playing a drum. Wow, Z, you're quite the percussive prodigy, a masterful musician, a brilliant bongo birdie. In other words, you're pretty good. Let me give it a try. Stupendous! Would you like to play along too? After Z drums the rhythm, you play the same. Why don't you clap along, like me? It's music to my antlers. Even better. Whew! I simply love the sound of everyone playing together. You know what else I love the sound of? Saying, Little Bear is coming up soon. Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.
My mom is just like a mother koala. She gives me piggyback rides. I love seeing everything way up high. And she kisses me too. Thanks, Mom.
Hi, my name is Squirt.
And I'm Bounce.
I'm a spider.
And I'm a bed bug.
And we're brothers. We're also best bug buddies.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We live with our mom and dad and brothers and sisters in Sunny Patch.
What is that?
That's me. This is our sister, Shimmer.
Oh, hi. Shimmer is a jewel beetle. She's got pretty colors.
Thanks. All jewel beetles do.
Really? Oh.
Do you want to know something interesting about beetles?
Yeah.
Did you know that there are more beetles than any other insect or animal?
Wow.
And we all look really different.
Beetles come in every shape and size, from our legs to our thorax, antenna, and eyes. So if you meet a bug with shell-like wings, and it crawls on six legs and rarely stings, chances are it's a beetle.
You're a jewel beetle, pretty as a sea.
to Miss Spider and other Nick Jr. friends every day, right here on Noggin.
Have you heard? There's a whole lot happening on Nickelodeon.
Noggin
is proud to present the Z's Bookshelf Special, featuring stories from Noggin's newest play pals, Ebb and Flo. Come along with Flo and her dog and best friend, Ebb, as they explore the fascinating world that surrounds their home on the water. Join our frolicky friends as they discover the importance of patience and friendship during their fun-filled days by the shore.
Watch Z's Bookshelf Special for the premiere of Ebb and Flo, Monday, November 14th at 11:30 a.m. with encores all week long. Check Noggin.com for details.
Have you heard? There's a whole lot happening on Nickelodeon.
ocean flame.